Nearly 100 people will soon be out of work as a local power plant prepares to power down for good. Indiana Michigan Power tells the state that it plans to close the Tanner's Creek power plant in Lawrenceburg by May 31st. 92 workers will be laid off. The coal-fired plant has been in operation along the Ohio River for 64 years. The company says it decided to idle the plant to meet EPA emission standards.